Okay, so when you go to the Facebook marketplace to sell an item by going to the marketplace, which is where you sell items on Facebook, to sell something, you click the sell something button, which is right here. Then you choose what type of item you're trying to sell. For example, you can sell items, vehicles, or you can rent homes. Renting homes is the appropriate one to click for the Vermont, New Hampshire Real Estate Rentals group. If you have a home or an apartment that you are trying to rent out, or if you have a rental that you're seeking, if you need an apartment or a home, then you'd like to rent it. It is not an appropriate place to post an item for sale. It is not a sale group, it is a group for rentals. What you probably did was you clicked item for sale, and then you selected your category, let's say household. You put what you were selling, my stuff. You set a price. It takes your location automatically. I'm in Springfield. You write a little description. You add a photo. I'm just going to pick something at random off my computer. And then you click the next button. Here's where you probably messed up. If you do nothing else here, this will automatically post to the Facebook Marketplace, which will not be posted in any groups. If you want to, you can go down and select groups which you are a member of from below. For example, say this was some miscellaneous household junk, like an old book. It would not be appropriate to post in a place that was for horse tack or saddles, but it would be appropriate to post in a yard sale group, so you could select that, and that would be a good group to post that in. Or if you happen to be in Brattleboro and you're going to give away something for free, you could put it in the free items in Brattleboro group. Where it does not belong is the Vermont, New Hampshire Real Estate Rentals group. What you probably did was you went through and you just checked all these boxes, and that is spamming. Spamming is posting things to an inappropriate group where they are not within the rules. So, all you have to do is simply not check all of these boxes. In fact, when you go in here, don't check any of these boxes. It will be in the marketplace without being in any groups where your items are then spam. If you wanted to post it in as many places as possible, you would need to read the descriptions and the rules of each of these groups before deciding if it was appropriate. Yard sale group is generally going to be appropriate. Here's a garage sale group. That would be appropriate. Here's another garage sale group, anything and everything. That's very appropriate. The places that your items are appropriate, you can check. The places that the items are not appropriate should not be checked. Unless you have a rental, home, or apartment in Vermont or New Hampshire, you should not check this box. I hope that helps.